الله سبحانه وتعالى tells us في القرآن about this great prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم when he talks about every other prophet by his name except رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. If he talks to him directly, he says يا أيها النبي يا أيها الرسول. But when he talks to others, يا نوح يا إبراهيم يا عيسى يا يحيى يا زكريا, telling us that what is this? What are these ayahs are telling us? Telling us how we should address Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sallam. How we should, what kind of adab should we have when we talk about him sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That you do not say his name simply like that, but you say Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Nabiullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Habibullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Not simply like some people, like some ignorant say Muhammad. They say just like this. وَالْعِيَاذِ بِاللَّهِ. Where are the adab? When Allah جل جلاله talks to him, says, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّبِيِّ. يَا أَيُّهَا الرَّسُولِ.